conscience makes cowards of us all. I don't have to say I love you. You know I worship you. Oh, I would give just anything to share my life with you. But I can't leave her. I just can't hurt her. My mind would climb right up the wall. Conscience makes cowards of us all. I can't tell her I don't love her, because I'm so afraid. Through hard times she stood by me, and with all her heart she gave. And my little man wouldn't understand. God knows I love him, and he's so small. Conscience makes cowards of us all. My lips will beg for you when your memory I recall. Conscience makes cowards of us all. Of us all. Oh yes. Conscience makes cowards of us
to be honest with each other, that no matter what, give all we got to give. To taste all the pleasures life can offer, not waste one precious moment that we live. And I believe we've got it all together, the future wrapped with tender love and care.
Feeling is believing, and I feel it.
And if you can't feel it, it ain't there. I don't think we'll ever have to worry or doubt about our love being true. Each day you try to prove how much you love me. Each day I find new ways of loving you. I only hope forever is a long time, because we got so much love to share.
Feeling is believing, and I feel it.
And if you can't feel it, it ain't there.
Feeling is believing, and I feel it.
And if you can't feel it, it ain't there. No, if you can't feel it, it ain't there.
Let go of me, girl. Lord, I need you. Be my night and day, girl. Be my every way, girl. Just let me love you. Hang in there, girl. Got a big, big love you can lean on. All of me belongs to you. So do what you wanna do. Just make yourself at home. If I'm jealous of you, and if I'm selfish too, so what? So why not? All that I look forward to begins and ends with you. You're the only life that I've got. And it's so good to be alive. I'm a man satisfied thanks to you. Hang in there, girl. You're all I've got in the world to hang on to. Oh, it's so good to be alive. I'm a man so satisfied thanks to you. Thanks to you. Hang in there, girl. You're all I've got in the world to hang on to. Hang in there, girl. I've had you so bad for such a long time, and loving you is all that's ever on my mind. I've been in and out of love, but my heart's never won a victory. All I want's a chance to put my arms around you, love you till the want-to's out of me. Your come on eyes, that sexy smile just tears me up. And if you'll throw me a bone, I'll make it good enough. With all my will, I try to fill each minute of your life with ecstasy. All I want's a chance to put my arms around you, love you till the want-to's out of me. With all my will, I try to fill each minute of your life with ecstasy. All I want's a chance to put my arms around you, love you till the want-to's out of me. All I want's a chance to put my arms around you, love you till the want-to's out of me.
When I lay my head
upon her breast and feel her beating heart. No matter then what I've been through, I know she'll understand. Lord, I'm so glad that I'm my woman's man. She's the best I've ever had, and she just keeps on getting better. Makes me wonder how I ever lived before I met her. And every time I reach out and hold my whole world in my hand, I'm so glad I'm my woman's man. Oh Lord, I'm glad, so glad that I'm my woman's man.
I'd like to sleep till I get over you. Lord, I'd like to sleep away a few tomorrows. Then maybe I'll wake up not loving you. I hurt all over me each waking moment. I'd like to sleep till I get over you. I've tried everything from new loves to whiskey, but other loves can't take the place of you. And the whiskey only helps me till I'm sober. I'd like to sleep till I get over you. But I know I'd have to sleep until forever. Sweetheart, I'll be forever loving you. And it's the only time that I don't have to miss you. I'd like to sleep till I get over you. I'd like to sleep till I get over you.
Like the feeling of holding you, and you just won't believe the things your kisses do. But honestly, I must confess, the feeling that thrills me the best is to wake up on the warm side of you. And it's a fact, I'm a maniac when it comes to you. For I just can't get enough of loving you. You've conquered me, my heart and soul, and you pay me back a thousand fold when I wake up on the warm side of you. It's the side of you that's always new, that no one else can see. It's the side of you that love comes through for no one else but me. My only hope, my every prayer is to reach for you and always find you there, and to wake up on the warm side of you. I love to wake up on the warm side of you. I remember when I saw you the first time, and that bashful little way you smiled at me, and you were so embarrassed when I asked your name and told you mine. I remember when I saw you the first time. I remember when I kissed you the first time, and the thrill of your soft, sweet lips on mine. Baby, you were so inviting, loving you was so exciting. I remember when I kissed you the first time. I remember when I touched you the first time,
the first time,
and held your tender body so close to mine. The moment when we came together, I knew our love would last forever. Remember when I touched you the first time. The sweet love we've been sharing since the first time grows sweeter every day, like vintage wine. For the good times that we've been knowing somehow seem to keep on growing.
so thankful there ever was the first time.
Devil's own backyard, they call it. They wasn't telling no lie. People on the bottom of the Chattahoochee River still there to verify. Gambling houses and some pleasure places on both sides of the street. The soldiers came from Fort Benning, Georgia, to this playground of retreat. Anything went down in Phoenix City, do whatever turns you on. The women grow pretty down in Phoenix City, used to get me one for a song. Phoenix City,
Alabama, that's my old hometown.
Phoenix City,
Alabama, my old stomping ground.
Death stalked the sidewalks down in Phoenix City. The law, they just turned their heads. And when darkness fell down there on Phoenix City, the safest place was home and bed. But the good people down there in Phoenix City, they all stood up and had their say. With dynamite and some nitroglycerin, they nearly blew the town away.
That's my old hometown,
Phoenix City,
Alabama, my old stomping ground,
Phoenix City,
Alabama, that's my old hometown,
Phoenix City,
Alabama, my old stomping ground,
Phoenix City.
Hello, everybody. I'm Scott Weichel. You are listening to our very special salute to Mr. Easy Lovin' Freddie Hart, who passed away last Saturday, October the 27th, leaving behind a wonderful legacy of country music, one of the greatest singer and songwriters of all time. And if you doubt that, I hope you just listen to that last set of songs that we played, because I'll tell you what, that is some of the best country music to ever come out in the history of country music, without a doubt. Freddie continued into the late 70s and early 80s. He had a top 20 song in 1980. He had signed with a label called Sunbird Records, and he actually had two big songs for that label, one called Sure Thing and Roses Are Red, both in 1980. And his last top 40 came in 1981, called You Were There. And then in 1985, he had signed with a label called Fifth Avenue Records and released several great songs in 85, 86, and 87. I Don't Want to Lose You, The Best Love I Never Had, and still a very favorite of mine, too. In fact, it took me a long time to find this. It was on a 45. It took me a long time to find it. My Favorite Entertainer, where he's talking about all these great ladies in country music that he likes to watch, but his wife is his favorite entertainer, and she don't even sing. What a great song that is. And so we're going to play those for you, and this kind of covers the later part of Freddie's career into the 80s and up to the 90s. And then we're going to come back and talk about what Freddie did after that, getting into the gospel music and play some of those beautiful songs for you. Also a salute to veterans and a beautiful song he wrote about our country. And later in the show, we're going to play a song that he wrote for Lefty Frizzell, and he performed at the Ernest Tubb Midnight Jamboree. It was his last performance, and we will actually play that performance for you tonight as well. So our salute to Freddie Hart continues right here on My Kind of Country, MKOCRadio.com. Here's Sure Thing from 1980.
Would you just look at everybody always searching for somebody? Oh, but with you I've got what they've all been hurting for. And as long as your love's there for the taking, you know that I won't keep heaven waiting. Oh, let my love go no farther than you adore. 'Cause I know I've got a sure thing. There ain't no way that I can lose. Why, I feel guilty for even thinking that you'd ever be untrue. So all I want from love is your thing. I've got a sure thing, love in you. So here I am now, where you can touch me. Just let the night fall, lay down and love me. It feels so good just knowing I can count on you. Just take your time, girl. There's no hurry. There's no one watching. There's no one worried. I've got a sure thing in everything you do. Yes, I know I've got a sure thing. There ain't no way that I can lose. Why, I feel guilty for even thinking that you'd ever be untrue. So all I want from love is your thing. I've got a sure thing, loving you. I've got a sure thing, loving you.
I must be crazy stepping out on my sweet rose. I know she loves me, and I know she knows. But not one time, no, not one word has she said. Her eyes tell the story. You see, roses are red.
Roses are red from crying the blues. I've broken roses. Her eyes tell the story. Roses.
you know something else? I must be losing my mind, taking a chance on losing my sweet rose. But I guess there's just something about another woman that makes a man lose all control. So when I get home, I know I'll find her crying in our bed. Her eyes tell the story, and roses are red. My roses are red. I don't wanna lose you. I don't wanna lose you. Oh, no. Like ours should never, ever die. The thought of losing you just crossed my mind today. Felt an empty feeling burn right through my heart. Without you, loneliness would take my life away. To begin again, where in the world would I start? I don't wanna lose you. I don't wanna lose you. So baby, please don't ever say goodbye. No, I don't want to lose you. I don't want to lose you. A love like ours should never, ever die. Just no way of me replacing you. For another girl would be just another girl. Your pretty face would take the place of those I'd look into. And the thrills can't refill the losing of your love. I don't wanna lose you. I don't wanna lose you. So baby, please don't ever say goodbye. Oh no, I don't wanna lose you. I don't wanna lose you. A love like ours should never, ever die. I don't wanna lose you.
between lovers, and chances are there could be some casualties, and we may never win. For when you mix the chemistry between Texas and Tennessee, the South could really, truly rise again. It's a battle of the sexes. She's Tennessee, I'm Texas. We're fighting with weapons Mother Nature provides. The battle of the sexes. She's Tennessee, I'm Texas. In a war where burning passions and mixed emotions collide. She's a Nashville city girl, I'm a cowboy, that's my word. But she thinks a ranch in Texas is too far from Tennessee. The only time we compromise is looking in each other's eyes. But our love is bigger than either her or me. It's a battle of the sexes. She's Tennessee and I'm Texas. We're fighting with weapons Mother Nature provides. A battle of the sexes. She's Tennessee, I'm Texas. In a war where burning passions and mixed emotions collide. The best. She was the best love I never had. Oh, it still makes me sad. She was never really mine. She was the one. One who could have made all my dreams come true. Deep inside, I always knew she was never really mine. I never will forget those nights. The taste of stolen love is sweet, but never. I faced the fires of hell just to hold her tight. I wanted her that bad. She belonged to someone else. I knew, but oh, I couldn't help myself. She was the best love. Was the best I never had. We came so close, so close I thought I had her love for a time. But she could never break the ties that bind. She
it was never really mine. I never will forget those nights. The taste of stolen love is sweet, but never right. I faced the fires of hell just to hold her tight. I wanted her that bad, but she belonged to someone else. I knew, but oh, I couldn't help myself. She was the best love I ever had. She was the best I never had. She was the best. She was the best love I never had.
When the world was on my shoulders, and all my dreams had fallen through. When life was more than I could handle, that's when I reached out for you.
And you were there each time I needed
a woman's touch, someone to care.
Every time I felt forgotten,
I looked around and darling,
you were there.
Through the tears and all the laughter and the moments made for two, you and I were there together. There'll never be another you.
You were there each time I needed
a woman's touch, someone.
Just look here, what I'm holding in my arms, love I thought I lost, we found it, now we're back where we belong. Look here, just look here, we go so good together. Love is better now than ever. Look a here, just look a here. Whose ever fault it was,
whatever the reason was,
that made us break apart, gives me a good excuse.
Gives me a good excuse.
Now I can put to use all the love that I feel in my heart. Oh, ooh. Look a here, just look a here. It's just too good to be true. Miracles happen, yes they do. Look a here, just look a here. Oh yes, look a here, just look a here.
the passions we shared, when I believed you cared, was just another part that you played. But you played your part so well, I could never tell. You didn't love the love that we made. And I just found out the pleasure's been all mine. You love me with your body, with another on your mind. The love you gave was nothing but a just found out the pleasure's been all mine. Like an actress in a play, our bedroom was your stage, and you gave a star performance every night. But there'll be no encore calls, no cheers and no applause. You can draw the curtain and turn down the lights. 'Cause I just found out the pleasure's been all mine. You love me with your body, with another on your mind. The love but a lie, and I just found out the pleasure's been all mine. It was a pleasure, and the pleasure's been all mine. Only darkness light. Only you and you alone could thrill me like you do and fill my heart with love for only you. That you do, you are my dream come true, my one, my only you. Only you can make destiny. And when I hold your hand,
the magic that you do. You are my dream come true, my one, my only.
Hey everybody, I'm Scott Weichel. You're listening to My Kind of Country on MKOCRadio.com with our special salute to Mr. Easy Lovin', Freddie Hart, who passed away Saturday, October the 27th. And we are saluting that musical legacy and playing so many great songs by him tonight. And Freddie didn't record very many duets in his career. There was just a few times. But in the early 2000s, a gentleman by the name of Leland Martin asked Freddie to sing on a song with him. And it's a song that's called Freddie's Heart. And it's a really neat story. And Freddie comes in and sings a little bit on it. And then he says, "Bless your heart, buddy," at the end of it. And I love the song. So I wanted to include that on the show tonight. This is Freddie's Heart with Leland Martin and Freddie Hart as we continue on My Kind of Country.
Ever since their childhood days, she looked at Freddie in a different way. While he saw her best friend, she saw a lifetime love. Now he doesn't know it, 'cause she's never told how she always wanted his heart to hold and would give anything just to know his touch
and feel that easy loving.
From Freddie's heart,
a sweet part of him,
she's wanted from the start,
and keep him close to her,
all alone in the dark,
and feel that easy loving.
From Freddie's heart. She had another dream last night. Freddie held her hold so tight as she finally told him how she really felt. But once again she woke too soon to hear him whisper,
"I do love you."
If only he would, then in his arms she'd melt
and feel that easy loving.
Freddie's heart,
a sweet part of him,
she's wanted from the start,
and keep him close to her,
all alone in the dark,
and feel that easy loving.
Freddie's heart,
and feel that easy loving
straight from Freddie's heart.
Freddie, thanks so much for the help.
Bless your heart, buddy.